nailed to the western wall. True Episcopal fast. Exercise your ministry in obedience to Christ.
I will obey Christ and will serve Him.
Will you be faithful in prayer, in the study of Holy Scripture, that you may have the mind of Christ?
I will, for He is my help.
Will you boldly proclaim and interpret the gospel of Christ, enlightening the minds and stirring up the conscience of your people?
I will, in the power of the Spirit.
As chief priest and pastor, will you encourage and support all baptized people in their gifts and ministries, nourish them from the riches of God's grace, pray for them without ceasing, and celebrate with them the sacraments of our redemption?
I will, in the name of Christ, shepherd and bishop of our souls.
Will you guard the faith, unity, and discipline of the Church?
I will, for the love of God.
Will you share with your fellow bishops in the government of the whole Church? Will you sustain your fellow presbyters and take counsel with them? Will you guide and strengthen the deacons and all others who minister in the Church?
I will, by the grace given me.
Will you be merciful to all, show compassion to the poor and strangers, and defend those who have no helper?
I will, for the sake of Jesus Christ.
May the Lord, who has given you the will to do these things, give you the grace and power to perform them.
Amen.
I, James Elliott Curry, by the authority committed to me, and with the consent of those who have chosen you, do invest you, Stephen Taylor Lane, as Bishop of Maine, with all the temporal and spiritual rights and responsibilities that pertain to that office. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Christ the Good Shepherd,
Stephen Taylor Lane, Bishop in the Church of God, now duly invested and acknowledged as Bishop of this diocese, receive this pastoral staff at your hands as a token of my jurisdiction and of your recognition. And I do solemnly promise that I will observe and to the utmost of my power fulfill responsibilities and obligations of this office, striving in all things to be a faithful shepherd to the flock of Christ. So help me God.
Amen.
Rejoicing in the power of the Spirit. Alleluia, alleluia.